this code sample first creates a list of all numbers between 1 and 100, and then, calling the filter function, passing over a function that for each value it receives, it returns whether it is odd or not, and have that function executed on all numbers this list include, we actually get a new list. Here we print out this new list. Here are all the odd numbers between 1 and 100.